Hi everyone, after the wonderful response in my first video, I decided to go for the second one. So here I am. I've heard a lot many people, including me, complaining or saying expectations hurt. Yes, expectations do hurt, but let's try to understand why do they hurt. Basically, expectations rakhna bahut normal baat hai. I'm a human, I am living, so I have certain expectations from this life. Problem arises when we try to convince ourselves, when we try to force ourselves that don't expect. Expect na karna ek sabse bada problem hai, ya to main kahungi apne aap mein ek dusra problem hai. Solution yahan pe sirf ek hi hai. Detach yourself from high expectations. I know many of you are going to tell me that I expect only from the person I love or I'm attached to. I'm not saying कि किसी को प्यार करना किसी से अटैच होना बंद कर दो. Keep expectations, लेकिन उसको थोड़ा सा realistic रखो. And one more jack of life is, जो कि मैंने बचपन से सुना है और आज भी सुनती आई हूँ, don't let anyone else control your emotions. Basically किसी से expect इतना मत करो, अगर करते हो तो normal करो. And don't hurt yourself if the expectations are not fulfilled. Because we all are living in the life of super high expectations. जहाँ हर वक्त हम ये सोचते हैं, मेरी खुशी, मेरे hopes, मेरी expectations, सब आपके favour में हर वक्त नहीं होता है. Life is full of ups and downs. आज मैं कुछ चीज़ को expect करती हूँ, तो शायद से कल ना कर पाऊँ. और ज़रूरी नहीं है कि कोई अगर मुझसे expect करता है, तो मैं उसकी expectations को fulfill करूँ. And yes. The rule of this universe, why do we forget always? The more you give, the more you get. तो basic चीज यही है, आप खुशियाँ बांटो, try to be a giver, try to be a helping hand. The more you give, the more you get. And let this beautiful universe decide ना कि अपने जो unfulfilled expectations है, उनको कैसे fulfill किया जा सकता है. And be realistic, expect करो, लेकिन थोड़ा कम करो, and just face the reality. Or stay happy.